Good morning, respected parents and dear students. Learning is a continuous process which cannot be stopped by any obstacle or virus. Learning is equal to living. Why? Because learning involves various parts of the body. For example, our brain, eyes, ears, hands, and etc. So if these parts are actively functioning, that shows we are living. So in order to help you in the process of learning, our management has started with online classes for the benefit of the students, which can be easily accessed by the link message to you. In the sessions, the teachers are going to teach the lessons, give the notes as well as home assignments. It's very important for the students to make a note of this notes as well as home assignments and submit when the school reopens. Internal assessment marks will be allotted for the submission. Any doubts or queries can be clarified by directly contacting your respective subject teachers through telephone and the time what they have mentioned. Hope students, you are going to enjoy this session, and the long gap between you and learning will be bridged back again. Thank you.